Hello, my friends. I'm going to show you how I clean and prepare sinew for future use.
This is the sinew from the back straps of a deer. And what I'm doing is cleaning the flesh or the meat off of the sinew, and then I'll dry it.
I like to prep my sinew on a cutting board. A flat surface works real well. If you lay the sinew on the board, the sinew is real tough and holds up to the knife edge, and you can just drag your knife across this and it cleans it very easily. When cleaning, make sure that you remove all the flesh and make sure that there is no fat remaining on the underside of it either.
Pretty clean. And I'll leave this opened up to dry.
What I'm doing here is I'm going to hold the sinew down with the knife edge in a cutting position and then just pull and drag the sinew between the board and the knife. It works very easy removing all the flesh.
That's it. Pretty clean. And
after cleaning, I have enough backstrap meat for a hamburger. Here's the sinew after one day of drying, ready for use. Thanks for watching, my friends. Bye-bye.